Begin with the feet, then at the arms. But remember, this workout is about you. I believe, and I hope this is true, that we're going back to the mind and body. Most important thing for people is that they get away from their stressful lives and take some time out and do something good for themselves. Hi, welcome to the Reebok High Low Cardio Workout. My name is Petra. I'd like you to meet two of my partners. We have Dwayne.
Hi, have fun. And remember, nobody knows your body like you. So listen to it when you're working out. And just by starting this video, you're one step closer to your fitness goal.
And my other partner, we have Casey.
Hi, everybody. And welcome to this wonderful workout. I know you're going to have a great time. And just remember to breathe and go at your own pace.
Again, if this is your first time with us today, you might just want to watch the video once before you join us. If you want to, let's get some towels, let's get some water, let's get started. Are you ready? Let's march it out. Right leg, real easy. Good. Step tap for four. Beautiful. Let's grapevine right and left. Good. Grapevine goes side, back, side together. That's it. Good. Let's do two more of these. Good. Step tap four times. Excellent. Do that again. Good. Step tap. Good. Take a deep breath in. Good. Hands to the thighs. Roll down. Now we're going to contract forwards. Exhale. There's a shoulder roll to the right and left. Right, left. Good. Let's do that again. Deep breath in. Exhale. Hands to the thighs. Roll down. Now contract forwards. Good. We're going to shoulder roll right and left. Good. Breathe out one more time. Here we go. Breathe in. Exhale. Hand on top of the thigh. Roll down. Contract forwards. Exhale. Inhale. Roll the shoulders right and left. We're going to start marching out on the right leg. Let's go. Nice and easy. Just bring up that heart rate. Good. Eight more. Let's march it forward. Four counts. March in place. Good. Take it back. That's it. In place. We're going to march it forwards four times. Take it out, out, in, in. That's it. Again. Good. Let's do that one more time. Just relax and listen to that music. Good. So these are the feet. We're going to add some arms here. Here we go. Cross up. Now scoop it out, pull it to the hip. That's it. Good. Again. Anytime you add arms, you're going to add intensity. So take it at your own pace. Are ready to go on? We're going to grapevine right and left. Here we go. Step tap four times. We're going to add some arms here real easy. Shoulder. Now circle out. Good. Take the arms out. Clap overhead. Good. Slide. Good. Now, you see those arms later? We're going to practice them now. Take it out. Out. Up. Slide. Slide. That's it. Good. Again. Take it out, overhead. We're gonna do this twice more. Here we go. Think of reaching up here. Good. Take this time for yourself. We'll do this one more time. Put this together. Are you ready? Okay, ready? Here we go. We'll march it forward towards us. Take it out and in. That's it. Take it back. Hup. Good. Now ready? We're gonna bring it to the right, to the left. Tap, tap. Here we go. Remember those arms? Good. Now step tap. Reach up. Stretching out. Across the chest. Hands to the thigh. Beautiful. Now we're going to lunge at hip. Keep the hand on the thigh. Hold it to your left. Let's turn around. Hands on top of the thigh. Knee over the toe. Good. Reach up here. Hands again on top of the thigh.
hip forward. Good. To sit back. Once again, hand on the thigh. Abdominals tight. We're going to tap that toe 8 times. Let's move this back leg up. Step back. Turn to the front. Take it to the other side. Good. Just hold it. Don't bounce. And take a deep breath. Inhale up. Gently down to the floor. And bring that back hip forward, Sandy. Good. We can sit back here. Stretching out the back of our leg, the hamstring muscle. Beautiful. Let's tap that toe 8 times. Good. Put the back leg up. Step back. Face the front. Take a deep breath in. Good. Exhale. Once more. Good. Now march it out. Right leg. Good. 8 more marches. We're going to start. Steps out. Right and left. Nice and easy. Now 2 times to the right. 2 times to the left. We're going to take this to a grapevine. Side, back, side together. That's your grapevine. We're going to add some arms. You ready? Here we go. Take it out. Now 2 heel lifts. That's it. Now as you lift the heels, keep the toes down on the floor. We're just getting it going. Good. Again. How about adding some arms to those heel lifts? We'll do 1 bicep curl and punch high. That's it. Now remember, as you punch up, don't lock the elbows. Keep them soft. That's it. We're going to go on here. Tap it out. Right and left. Remember to breathe. Good. Now lunge. Pivot from the waist. Good. Now double. Load that weight. Let go. Good. Have fun with us. You put it together. Great bind. Here we go. Heel lifts. Good. Lunge it. Outside leg. Unload that weight. Other leg. Here we go. Good. Hup. Outside leg. That's it. Twice more. Good. And lunge. Right. Left. Now double. Last time. Lunge it. Now double. Let's do that again. Here we go. Good. Now remember these lunges. Load that weight. Good. Once more. Beautiful. Good. We lunge. That's it. Let's march it out right here. We're going to take this to a little scoot in place. Press. Good. Let's take this forwards. Come towards us. March it back for 8. That's all it is. Let's do that again. Move it up. Good. We're going to march it back for 4. Out, out, in. That's all it is. Good. Again, now remember, you can take this high or as low as you wish. You do that again. We're going to add some arms here real easy. You can follow Dwayne or Casey. They add 2 jumping jacks. That's it. Good. Again, do what feels comfortable to you. Great, fine. Put it together. Heel lift. Lunge. Outside leg. Double. Now inside leg scoots forwards. That's it. March it back. Out or jack. Let's do that again. Go. Press. Good. Now lunge it. Double. Inside leg scoot up. Good. March it back. Out, out, in, or jack. Do that again. Good. Outside leg lunge. Double. Good. Scoot up. Inside leg. Pace yourself. Breathe. Good. Out, out, in. March it out right here. So how are you doing? Okay. Remember, take it at your own pace. Now, if you can't breathe, bring it down just a little bit. We're going to go on here. Step with the right leg. Bring that left knee in 4 times. Up. Good. Step, tap. 4 times. That's all it is. Other side. Remember that alignment we talked about? Keep that knee in line with the toe. Let's do that 1 more time. Up. Good. Step, tap. Beautiful. 1 last time like this. Good. Step, tap for 4. Now next time we're going to change this just a little bit. Give it 2 knees. Tap, tap. Now march it out. Left leg for 8. That's it. Let's do that again. 2 knees. Step, tap. March it out for 8. We're going to change that just a little bit. 2 knees. Step, tap. We're going to do a V-step. Good. March in place. Other side. Good. Step, tap. V-step. And march it. We do 1 more change. mambo. Front together, back together. That's it. Good. V step. Let's do that mambo. Front together. One more time. Here we go. V step. Mambo. Last time. Do you think we can do this all the way from the beginning? Do you think so? Let's try this together. Grapevine, here we go. Two heel lifts, outside leg lunges. Now give me a double lunge. We scoot towards us. Beautiful. You take it back for four, out all jack. Let's do that again. Outside leg lunge. Give me a double. You scoot towards us. That's it. March it. Now you can jack if you wish here. Now, two knees. Here we go. Step tap. V-step. Mambo. Front together, back together. Excellent. Can we just one time at the beginning? Here we go. Grapevine. Heel lifts. You should be able to talk to me. That's it. Scoop it up. So good. March it back. Inside leg. Out, out, in. One more time. Breathe. Good. Put a little bit of your style to this. Heave it. Make it yours. Have fun. That's it. And take it back. Out, out, in. Good. Step. Two knees. Step, tap. Let's do that V step. And a little mambo. You can put some hip into this if you wish. Here we go. V step. A little mambo. March it out right here. So how you feeling? You hanging in there? Can you talk to us?
Don't forget to pace yourself. How hard are you working and how do you feel? If you're out of breath, you might need to bring the intensity down just a little bit. Decrease the range of motion. Bring down the arms.
Okay, but if you're feeling a little too easy, I want you to bring your knees up a little higher. Take it down a little further. Start working a little harder.
Twist it out. Let's twist it up. So good. Let's do that again. Now remember here, lift out of the legs, pivot on the toes. There you go. We're going to four down and four up. If this does not feel comfortable to you, feel free to bring it to a march. That's it. It's going to feel good to you. We're going to march it out. Right leg, right here. Are you ready to go on? Knee lift. Here we go. Easy. Now I'm going to stay low here, but you can add higher intensity like Casey and Dwayne. Let's do a double knee lift to the front. Good. That's it. It doesn't have to be high. You don't wish to. Let's do a double knee lift to the back. Here we go. There you go. Good. Two more. We're going to put these together. Double to the front. Double back. Let's do that again. So good. We're going to put it together. Twist it out. Pick it up. Now double knee. We're going to do three more times. Twist it. Good. Any movement does not feel comfortable, bring it to a march or do something that you'd like to do. That's it. But keep moving. Two knees. We're going to do this one more time. Take it up. Double knee. Let's march it out right here. You guys are doing such a great job. Remember to take it at your own pace. If something doesn't feel good, change it. We won't be offended. Get that water. We're going to go on here. Here we go. Sit. Good. 8 marches. That's all it is. Do that again. Hand your thighs. Chest up. Good. Yeah. Beautiful. Let's add some arms here. Hopefully, these should look a little bit familiar. We did them in the warm-up. Let's practice them again. Sit. Up. Press. Can we do that a little bit faster? Let's do it here. Here we go. Sit. Up. March it for 8. So good. Let's do that again. Sit. Up. Now next time through, this is going to become a double tap. Right and left. Sit. Press, press. Double right. Double left. Let's do that again. Sit. Press, press. Double tap. We're going to do this just one more time. And sit. Slide, slide. Double. Beautiful. Let's march it out. We're going to go on here. Starting with a grapevine and then marching in place. Here we go. March it for 8. That's it. Let's add some arms sideways. Upright row. March in place. Now, wiggle it towards you. Come towards us. That's it. March it back. Now, if you don't have as much room as we do here, feel free to take a grapevine to the side or right in place. Hello. Let's do that again. Now, you're going to stay with Dwayne and Casey. Watch me one time. I'm going to add a turnaround. Remember to breathe. Pace yourself like Dwayne and Casey told you. Turn it. Let's do it one more time together. Remember the squat that we just did? We can put them right in. Middle squats, sit, press, double tap. That was excellent. Let's do that two more times. Great five. Good. Remember, you never have to add the turn. This is an option. Good. And sit. Press, press, double tap. Beautiful. We're doing this one more time. Here we go. Hop, good. Take it back. Turn it. A little squat. Last time. Remember your technique? That's it. Beautiful. We're going to march it out. We're going to do this all the way from the top. If you're thirsty, go get some water. Let's go. Grapevine. That's it. Now lunge. That's it. Good. Now remember, like Casey and Dwayne told you, monitor yourself. If it's getting a little bit uncomfortable, leave out those arms. That's it. On the other hand, if this is a piece of cake, come on, work with it. Come on, bring it up. That's it. Take it back. Can we go on? Two knees, here we go. Step tap. Where's that feet step? Give me that mama a little bit of hip. There you go. Good job. Feet step, hop. A little number one more time. We hold it down. Take it up. Double knee. Remember, as you twist, it's out of the weight. That's it. Pivot on the ball of the foot. What's next? Grapevine towards us. Other way. Take it back. You're going to march it around. And squat. Come on, bring up that energy. You've got it. Double leg. One more. March it out. So how are you doing? You're doing so great. We're so proud to be working here with you. We're going to add something on here. Again, remember that number we did? Front and back. We're going to do it three times. Here we go. One. Two. One more. Let's do that little cha-cha right here. Again. Here we go. One more. Let's take that cha-cha to the other side. Mambo. One time. Now cha-cha. Good mambo again. Cha-cha. Good. Do it twice more. Cha-cha. Good. Now one last time. Cha-cha. Now we go straight to the cha-cha. Do that again. Now give me eight marches. Perfect. Let's do that again. Gonna give me eight marches. We're gonna change this just a little bit. Here we go. Good. Now give me four marches. Step tap twice. Good. Mambo. Cha-cha. Good. March four. Step tap in place. Good. We'll do that again. We're gonna add a little change here. Give me a feet step. Step tap. Good. We'll do that again. We're gonna add some arms here. Let's wrap the head. Good. Step tap. We're gonna do that twice more. Again, feet step. Step tap. We do it one more time like this. That's it. Feet step. Up. Step tap. We'll do that again. And give you a little bit more intensity. You can follow Dwayne and Casey. We're going to add a pony. One, two, three. One, two, three. That's it. Again. And a pony. One, two, three. One, two, three. Last time. Remember, it's your workout. Do what feels comfortable. Let's march it out. Right leg. You ready to go on? We're going to go on by adding four heel lifts. Toes down. Here we go. Press up. Good. Now tap outside. Four times. Good. We're going to grapevine to the right. Grapevine to the left. Eight marches right here. We're going to do that again. Good. And again, remember, don't look your elbows here. That's it. Tap it low. Good. Grapevine to the side. One more. March it. We can add some arms this time. Right arm up. Good. Now both arms. Now on the heels. Dwayne and Casey, you're going to bring up the intensity. Grapevine to the right, to the left. We're going to do that once more again, just like that.
You might want to stay with me for a while. And as you work out with us more, bring it up a little bit like Casey and Dwayne. That's it. Watch it out for eight. This time through, we're going to change this slightly. Keep the toes down. Remember to breathe. Slow down that breathing. That's going to help you. That's it. Now, we're going to do one mambo here. Front and back in place. Let's do that again. And again, press down. Or bring it high if you wish. Grapevine. One more. Let's do that mambo. March in place. Good. We'll do that one more time. We've got one last thing to add here. Again, only add this if it feels comfortable to you. We're going to do one mambo, then we're going to pivot around. There you go. That wasn't so bad, was it? Use that heel, low or high. Good. Grapevine. Perfect. Mambo. Front and back. Pivot. Now the feet are going to stay the same. Now on the heels, two to the front, to the side, focus in, come on, over towards us, move away, mambo in place, pivot to the back, let's try that again, here we go, good, so you stay to the front, turn to the side, now you're going to come towards us, now move it away, mambo right here, add a little pivot, let's do that one more time, here we go, toes stay down, take it out, to the side, come towards us, yeah. There you go. Mambo, one time. Pivot. March out right here. Now, can we put that together with the cha-cha? Sure we can. We're going to do the cha-cha with the V-step two times, and then go on to what we just learned. Here we go. Front back. Cha-cha. Good. Give me that V-step. Remember to breathe here. That's going to help keep your heart rate down. Good. Slow down that breathing. Let it go. Let's just reach it up. Come on. Make this your own. Have fun. That's all it's about. Turn to the side. Now you're going to come towards us. You're going to move away. Then you're going to mambo. You're going to pivot. March it out. You guys are doing so great. How are you feeling? Can you talk to us? Oh. Remember to breathe. Have fun. Are you ready? Let's go. Great fun. Heel it. Outside leg lunge. Now give me a double. Now scoot towards us here. Beautiful. March it back. Out or jack if you wish. That's it. Remember, build up to your workout. You don't have to add everything in one go. That's it. Start with the legs. Add a little piece at a time. That's it. Now step. Two knees. Here we go. Step tap. How about that three step? A little mambo. Good. Outside. Good. Step tap. V step. We can move into that little twist here. Here we go. Twist that. Unload that weight. Give me a double knee. Take it back. Let's do that again. Breathe. And. That's it. Are you ready? They go right back towards us. Here we go. Other way. Hup. Take it back. You're going to turn around. Get ready to go into squat straight away. That's it. We're going to go on here. Remember what we just learned? Front, back, cha-cha. There you go. A little three-step. How about that pony? One, two, three. Do that again. So good. Good, guys. Here we go. Are you ready? Last step. Coming up. Let's go. Breathe out. That's it. Two heels to the front. Face the side. You're going to come towards us. Pace yourself. We're going to do this one more time. Mambo. Pivot to the back. Let's go, big fine. Right away. Press. Good. Now, can you talk to me? Can you guys talk to me? I'm fine.
Me too.
Okay. You need to be able to answer me, because if you can't, bring it down. Let's go. Come on. One more. Outside leg lunge. Unload that weight. Scoot forwards. Remember, when you take it back, add a jack if you wish. Now, step. Two knees. Step tap. We've got that V-step. Hup. Mambo. Little hip if you wish. There you go. That's your style. Good. V-step. Mambo. Now we're going to move into that little twist. Unload that weight. Two knees. Can be low or high. Do that again. Twist. Good. Again.
squat, sit. Good, double tap, one last step. Here we go, cha-cha, you're doing so great. Good, you've got that little V-step, hold it if you wish. Come on, do it again. Excellent, good job, one more time. Now here we go, heel lift, toes down, up, that's it. Single tap, we're gonna turn to the side, come towards us. Good, move it away, and we mambo, we pivot, march it out, right here. Great job. Let's take the feet apart, take it up. Step tap wide, no arms. Beautiful. Good, lunge it out, such good work. Let's take a deep breath, inhale. Exhale, again, roll it down, and up. Again, breathe it in. And out, just march it out right here. Beautiful. We're gonna grapevine. Right and left. That's it. Step tap real easy. Such good work. Let all go. Let's ask moms here. Just open it up. Good. And a shoulder roll. That's perfect. We're just gonna grapevine one time. Step tap twice. Good. Let's do that again. Excellent. Now we're doing the same feet. Let's just face the side as we step tap. Good, real easy. Just bringing down that heart rate. Getting ready to stretch out. That's it. Good, one more time. Let's march it out right here. We'll take the feet a little bit further apart. Go stretch out that upper back. Good, let's reach it up, right arm. Good, now contract. Good, now roll it down, good, and up again. Take it up, and exhale here, and roll down, and up. Again, just such a great workout. Make sure you stretch out afterwards. Reward yourself, that's it. Do this one last time, you did such a great job. Good, now right here, breathe it out, exhale. Good, let's take the head to the side. And to the front, other side, back to center. Good, let's do that again. Keep your abdominals tight. Let everything go. Good. Now give that right shoulder up two times. Here we go. Good, now left. Let's open up those shoulders. Excellent job. Let's do that one more time. And we lift up. There you go. Hope that feels as good as it feels to me. Excellent. Let's hold it to the left side. We're going to turn around, hand on the thigh. Good. Stretching out the back of that leg. Good. Again, let's take a deep breath. Inhale up. Good. Let's take it down. Bring that hip forward. Excellent. Let's sit back. Again, hands on the thigh, not the knee. Abdominals tight. Support the back. Good. Let's just gently lower that toe. Relax, keep that toe down. Let's take that leg up. Let's turn around to front. Left shoulder up for two. That's it. Good. Now gently open up that chest. Circle back. Excellent. Let's do that one more time. Good. Have you aware of your breathing? Nice and slow. Good. We're going to hold it to the right side. Let's turn around. Hands on the thigh. Make sure it's on the thigh, not the knee. That's it. Take a deep breath, inhale up. Let's take it down to the thigh. Switch out the back of that hip flexor. Now we sit back here. We're stretching out the back of that leg. That's what we call the hamstring. Good. Gently lower down that toe. Excellent. Bring this leg up. Step back. Good. Stretch out this side. We're going to reach it up. Bring it back to center. Take a deep breath in and lift. Good. Other way. Take it over. Center. Lift. Good. Let's do that again. Think of reaching up to the sky and center. Good. Breathe it in. One last time. Take it over. Center. Deep breath. Good. Let's bring the feet together. Take one arm across.
Okay, Nice deep breathing. Try and relax.
Good. Take your other arm.
I know you did a great job. Did you pace yourself? Good job.
Excellent work. Let's take a deep breath in. Breathe it in. Hands gently roll down once more. Let everything go. One last time. Come on. Breathe it in. Roll it down. Good. Bring the feet together. Deep breath in. Hold it up. Bring all that energy in.